I'm a communist, but I live in capitalism, so I would prefer socialism.
Why would you prefer socialism, and why are you a communist?
Because I want to help other people. I am empathetic. I would prefer socialism because it's a mixture of market economy and social rights based on the human development of the humanity.
Let me ask you this. Communism, socialism, or capitalism?